So guys, I'm wondering, who is breaking Benjamin? What is the diary of Jane? Well, we're going to find out who Breaking Benjamin is, if it's actually a single musician, a band or something. And we're going to find out what the music Diary of Jane is all about. That's only if you stick on this channel to the very end, then you got to know. But if you leave now, then you gain nothing. But even if you want to leave now, make sure you subscribe before you leave now. That's so funny, right? But I'm not kidding. Subscribe to this channel, please. Okay, so I don't want to say much. I don't want to waste your time. Let's just go straight into this wonderful Breaking Benjamin music. This is my first reaction to Breaking Benjamin. So I don't know what to expect, but let's just go.
Good adventures. There's one boy, but the farmer.
Good job.
Thank you, Daddy. Good America. There's one boy, but the farmer.
Okay. This looks very old. God, the drums, my favorite instrument. Okay, something is getting in my way, but I still try to find my place. Where do you try to find your place? In the Diary of Jane. Oh my god. So this was actually really, really wonderful. I love the instrumental play. It was really good, guys. It was really, really great. Especially the drummer, he killed it. I love the way he did his thing. It actually sounded so good. Okay, so the energy which this guy used in singing was actually really great. He gave it his all and it was just like really loud. It was actually really good, guys. So tell me what you think about this performance. Tell me how you felt when you heard it for the very first time. I love it. I don't know if you're gonna love it or if you loved it, so tell me, let me know. And tell me more about Benjamin. Tell me more about Breaking Benjamin. Okay, so that's all for this reaction. Hope you guys loved it. Make sure you subscribe, like this video, turn on post notification for your own benefit so you can actually be notified whenever I drop a new content. And that's all. I will see you guys in the comment section.